the designer and creator of Third Earth Designs. Third Earth Designs started 4 years ago. It was a clothing line that started basically for me as a dancer and someone who goes to a lot of parties, as really fun, funky, stretchy clothes that have pockets and all the things that a girl actually needs. Success in the market, and it's selling online in boutiques in New York and LA. And my new passion in life has been fire, and I've been professionally performing for about a year. And what I noticed right away is that there's really nothing out there for me as a performer, as someone on stage that's fireproof. Most fire performers stick to leather or cotton, and I just found it really restrictive. I'm really used to having stretch fabrics, and when I do fire dance, I'm doing lunges and back bends, and just found that I had a lot of needs that weren't met by the market. So I started researching fireproof fabrics after I found that leather doesn't really stretch enough for me to be able to do everything I want to do at my performances, and I found stretch Kevlar. This is not used for apparel on the market yet. It's used for military and manufacturing clothes, and it has no boiling point. As a fire performer, this is really exciting that you can hold it up against the flame that long. Other fabrics that I researched are nomex. It's, you know, unlike duvetine and other fabrics that fire performers use, it's not sprayed with any chemicals. A lot of fireproof fabrics are actually kind of toxic. You can break out in a rash, and you also can't wash them. So these fabrics have no boiling point. And then going back to leather, I do really like leather. So I've actually been salvaging leather from the Salvation Army. Because as much as I like leather, it's ethically bad for the environment with all the leather tanning and treatments. So I've just been salvaging, and it's recycling as well. Military fabrics for a while, I've realized that I actually need to upgrade my industrial studio to be military grade. So the machine that I actually need to sew these fabrics is $3,000. So in the meantime, I've been upgrading our machines and putting extra sharp blades and replacing all the needles so that they're capable of sewing what I need to sew. All over the United States and all over the world for that matter, where
you know, quiet reformers all come together and do trade skills and camp out. So I'm looking forward to touring all the fire festivals in the U.S. this summer. There's probably about 7 that I'll be going to. So that is a big part of my budget, is my vending fee, my ticket, getting all my gear out there, you know, being able to connect with fire performers. And then the beauty of it is I sell all day and then I can spin fire all night and connect with people and grow as a fire performer. So with your support, you can help me launch my line, Third Earth Fireproof, and get it on the road and spread the safe and sexy fire passion.